It is a Wednesday morning and it is time to play Big Sweet Land. Not too busy today, which is nice. Going to play Big Sweet Land. I've already had a look and I'm going to pick this side to play. All the sides are starting off low. We're three lines above the A. But there looks to be some cool prizes up there. A lot of marble prizes. Get my card out of my pocket and we'll put in some credits. Hello. Read my card. Here we go. And let's try and get this jackpot. All right. Look at that donut flush. Oh, sour gecko would be nice to start. It was a good scoop. Let's drop that at the front. Yeah, we're going to have to knock off this pink donut flush, which looks delicious. Oh, love the checker. Lots of little lollies in there today. Gummies, Mentos. That wasn't too exciting. Come on. Oh, credits. Do we need... Oh, I hit the checker. And I did a scoop. Oh, we got a one. That was close. What is that? Warheads. Something. Well, we spun up a one to start with. Alright, come on. Yeah, a lot of little lollies in there, which are good. We scoop up. Gummies. That's a warhead sour bomb candy tube. Come on, there's some fads in there. I like a pack of fads, would be nice. Oh man. Some gummy lollies. Hi Chew. I've never seen them before. Hi Chew. There's only the odd chocolate bar in there. Oh, that just threw it off everywhere. Hopefully this isn't going to be a long-winded video. Hopefully we get to spin up some threes and some twos. Even I have before spun up surprise jackpots. Let's see if we can do that. That would be nice. That would be a nice surprise to spin up a... I thought that was going to fall on the checker. Spin up a surprise jackpot. Would be good. Oh, man. Scooping up much yet. But we hit the checker. We've had a three. Keep going. One. Alright. One to the A level. Yeah, I usually don't like starting on the A level. Because it could be a long video, but every side of Big Sweet Land today was on A level, so not much choice. This one had the best jackpot prize option, so that's why I picked this side. Yeah, anyway, if you haven't played Big Sweet Land before, the idea of it is to scoop up as much candy as you can in the scoop, which is just what I did not do. Then it drops it onto the pushing area. Hopefully pushes some candy onto the checker. Then you get to spin the wheel. And the wheel will land on 1, 2, 3 or random jackpot, which is always nice. You'll go up 1, 2, 3 lines until you get to the top. Push. If you get to the top there of the wheel area, you'll get all the jackpot prizes, which is always my goal. I love getting the jackpots. We hit the checker. We nearly got that donut too, guys. Keep going. Three, keep going. No, but we got A level. Oh, we're going to drop some sour. Hello. Where are you dropping them? You're not landing on my... Hey. I dropped them all in the playing area. I was meant to drop them on my pushing zone. Anyway, we nearly got this donut. Let's get this donut off the pushing zone and then we've got better access to our checker. Ooh, little lollies. I like scooping up the little lollies. Do you guys let me know what's your favorite candy and lolly and sweet in the machine today? Whoosh! Oh, the donut missed the checker. But at least we won it. And we got it out of the way. Oh, we hit the checker with a little Mentos. Two, stop. Keep going. One above the A level. Alrighty. Come on, back to work. Full scoops. Yeah, let me know what your favorite lolly would be in the machine. Mine would always be chocolate. Oh, there's a candy watch right there. My younger son likes the sour geckos. Whoosh! And anything gummy. We're not really a big fan of all the sour things. They're really like the warheads, really. Like that thing is a sour bomb. Oh, I hope that I don't regret dropping that right on top. That might get in the way. We're gonna have to push that off there now. I didn't think about that. That was a bad scoop. Ignore that bad scoop and let's get back to work. One hamburger. At least it fell on the front. What can you do? Come on though, full scoops please. Full scoop me. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. I like it. Candy watch. Push off the candy watch. Yay. Now batter two. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Why? Right, two above the A level. Let's do this. Full scoop time and spin up some threes, please. Not too much to ask. Let's get some little lollies. Ooh, not bad, quite a few little lollies. I'm gonna drop them at the back. I'm trying to knock off this tubey thing. Warhead's tube. I'm gonna get that off there. Candy watch. There you go. Yeah, dropped it right next to it. Come on. Go. Gummy hamburglar. Whoosh. You can go at the front. Oh, I landed on top. We've got to get that tube off there. I might have to do a lot of back drops just to push that tubey thing off. It's sort of in the way, guys. Regrets. I regret regret picking up that tubey thing. Stop it, two, stop. One. Ba-dum. All right, two to the B level. Oh, we're dropping things. Sour geckos right above the checker. Oh, look at that one. Back. Gotta knock off this tube. Push it, push it, push it. Oh, credits. Credits would help, Tracy. Scoop. Whiz fizz, which won't push much, it's very skinny. Alright, drop that at the back. Push off this tube for me, please. Come on, sour gecko's moving. Oh, that was an embarrassing one. Forget about that one. Come on, come on, sour gecko. It's gonna go. It's gonna go. Ooh. Oh, it didn't hit the checker. Sad tears. You see that? The gecko didn't hit the checker. Man, that was rude. Alright. Alright. Let's focus on some little lollies here. Little candy scoop. Oh, chocolate bar. Oh, missed the chocolate bar. Oh my goodness. Gotta get that big roll of warheads off. It's annoying me now. I'm pressing the wrong button. Like I've never played this game before. Alright. I'm looking, looking, looking. Looking, looking. Go. Come on, lots of. Fill it up. Oh, baby lollies. Come on, fill it up, please. Fill it up, fill it up, fill it up. Oh, not bad. Dropping it at the front. Pressing the wrong button. Whoosh. Alright. Waiting. There are some low zones now in the machine, so want to avoid them. Low patches. Let's get a crunchy bar. Oh, it fell off. Man. Crunchy. Gotta push off that wet tube. It's annoying me now. It's in my way. Ooh. That's not bad. That's not bad. Checker. Alright. Alright. Three. Stop. Oh man, I thought we were gonna three. One. Yeah, I wanted a B level. B level would be nice, please. Oh, we hit the checker in a random. Random checker drop. Alright, I'm at a three now. Two, one. B level, guys. Sides are gonna go whoop. Yeah. Alright, let's see if we drop some of these sour. No, it's not dropping any. Are you serious? Did not drop any. Well, that wasn't very helpful, but let's claim all the sides are up. Ooh. We've got this warhead sour bomb tube thing here. Where? We want to hit the checker again. Alright, keep going, keep going, keep going. I'd like a three, please. Fine. But we are doing alright. We are above the B level. The sides are up. Let's scoop here, please. How about that pack of fads? Yeah, I wouldn't mind that. Yeah. I'm going a front dropper. I'm annoyed with that warhead's tube thing. That's annoying me. We have to avoid it. I don't want more of them up there. Well, let's drop that at the back. Maybe we get things pushing up. There's that high tube bar right there, which is blocking our pushing area. We're going to have to do a lot of front droppers, I think. Try and get it pushed off. Alright, go. Come on, scoop. Ooh, ring pop. Oh, ring pop fell off already. Alright. We have to get, look at that high tube bar, and that warhead's big tube is in the way. Sitting on the top pushing area, we have to get them off. Alright. Come on. See if we get a chopper chop. Crazy dip. We didn't get it, but we got... Oh man, yeah, they're in the way now. Alright, I'm gonna have to do back droppers to get them moving. Little lollies. Alright. Let's try here. Oh man, two little lollies. What is going on? We need some good pushes. Alright, let's go and push here. See if we get this crunchy bar. No, we're too far to the side of it. Alright, I'm gonna drop them at the back. We have to push off that high chew and that roll of that tube of sour things getting in the way. No, oh man, that's not gonna do any good. That was a waste of a scoop. Alright, let's go here. Hard to know where to scoop, what to scoop. Oh, I don't know. Alright, there's a good patch coming around. See if I can get something in there. Right. Here, get some gummy hamburgers, please. Oh, we got one in there. I'm dropping it at the back. That high chew is just sitting on the edge there. About to fall off. Oh, low patch coming around, guys. Low patch coming around. Right, right here. Get some little lollies. Crunchy bar. Ooh, a crunchy for me. Push off that. My chew's nearly off. Hanging on the edge. Hanging on the edge. Ooh, that's a good one. Alright, we've got the high chew bar off. That should do some pushing. Oh, good pushing. Keep going. Three, keep going, keep going. One. Man. Alright, we're three away from the sea level. Wow, we got that high chew bar off. We're gonna get that sour warhead's tube off. I'm gonna drop that off the back. Push off that. Yeah, it's moving. Push off that warhead's tube. It's too big for up the top. There's a big clump of lollies there, but it's a bit too high. We don't want too full and we don't want too low. We want sort of middle range scoopage area. Let's go here. Get some little lollies, please. Oh, are you serious? I thought that was going to be a good spot. Alright, I'll scoop wherever now because I obviously have no clue where to scoop. Oh, we got a gummy squid. Sounds delicious. Or a gummy octopus. Oh, yay! Don't know what we just won. Little lollies, keep going, give me a two. Yeah, one. Two to the sea level. Right. Alrighty. Oh, that thing, knock it off. Yay, finally. That should push something. Checking me. Yeah. How about a two? Keep going, keep going. Oh, what's going in? All right, we're one away from sea level. Things are happening. Oh, things are moving and things are happening. I'm getting a lot of lollies in there, which is nice. Which is nice. Come on, all that gummy hamburgers just sitting on the edge. Oh no, I don't want to scoop a tube. Oh, didn't scoop anything. But we hit the checker. How about a three? How about just a jackpot? Keep going. Oh. Sea level, guys. Sea level has arrived. Hey, lots of candy falling in. Mega push. Bonus push time. Now, are you going to do some sour Chupa Chup bite fill up for me? Let's see what we get. Alright, please. Come on. Nothing's falling out. Oh no. Wait, wait. You're meant to be falling onto the playing zone. Man, look, a lot just fell at the back. Instead of onto my very empty playing zone now, guys. Oh dear. Rebuild. Well, that high tube bar is right above the checker. Alright, we're moving to front droppers now. Got to refill that whole front zone. Let's do it. Let's do it together. Maybe Mentos, front. Right, here we go. Oh, I don't want a sour. Uh-oh. I got it. Oh no, I was trying to drop it at the back. That's what I didn't want to get. It just got in the way last time. Alright, front droppers. I didn't mean to pick up that tube. I'm in that same problem now. That sour tube thing's going to get in the way. It was hidden. Look at this low zone going around. Just trying to get something in here. Little lollies. Not bad. Front drop. Alright, come on, I don't want that tube. Yeah, avoid the tube. Ooh, nice. Filling up the front. Out of credits. Come on. I drop off, push up this high tube bar. I've never seen that before. Is that bubble gum or something? Let me know in the comments if you know what a high tube bar is. I'll find out when I win it. Looks like bubblegum. Oh, credits. Credity credits. Sour face dips. Oh, we got a sour face dip. That sounds nice and sour. Whoosh. Alright, we've got a very full zone. And then we got a low zone. Let's give it a go. Scoop up some little lollies. Couple of little lollies. Backdropper just to be different. Oh, credit. Credit, credit. How about a full scoop of lollies, please? I said please, so, you know. Oh, please worked. Yeah. Oh, hit the checker. I heard the chink of the checker, yeah. How about a three? How about a jackpot? Keep going, keep going. Oh, one above the seal. One, two, three, four to go. Yes. Four to go to the jackpot. Alrighty, come on. Four to go into the jackpot. Push, push up this bar. Oh, we got the very, very full zone going past again. And then the lower zone, which I'm gonna scoop right here. Give it a go. Get underneath this Chupa Chup bites. Oh man, $50.
Ooh.
Not bad. Not bad. And go. Push. Please. Yay! I had to go eventually. Jackpot. 2, 2, 2, 2, 1. Alright, 3 lines to go. But we have this stupid sour tube right in front of our checker now. That might be a problem. Ooh, hi Chuba. We have to move this big tube now. Right in the way. Alright, waiting, waiting. Let's go for some little lollies. Right here. 4 scoops, please. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. Bad worse. Right. Push up this tube. Oh, credits, guys. Credits, guys. Come on, big scoops. Yeah. Medium scoop, I'd call that. Pretty small scoop, actually. Disappointing scoop. Push that tube off. I hate it. That tube's gonna annoy me. We have a couple of good zones coming up here for scoopage. Pit full of zones. Some gummy hamburgers. No, man, you didn't do much scooping though, scoop. Rapid fire scoops. I'm going in this deep patch. Yeah, not bad. Got a sour face dip and a whiz fizz bar. Oh no. It just plopped right on top. Alright, come on. Get underneath everything. Alright. Some little lollies. There we go. Gotta move that tube. It's moving slowly. It's inching forward very slowly.
Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you next time.